Hello there, dear friends. Thank you for joining me again on today's video. We'll be talking about Luke chapter 21 and verse 8. It talks about how watch out that you not be deceived, because many will come out in my name. This is Jesus talking, that they will tell you, I am he and the time has come. Do not follow them. This is a warning from Jesus telling you that in the end times, there'll be these people who claim that they are Jesus and tell many people, even those who are believing, that they are Jesus and that the end has come, and many people will be deceived. Jesus is warning us here. Do not follow these people. Do not follow what they're saying. Do not follow their ways. Do not follow their paths. Nobody knows when Jesus will come back. So work at your salvation with fear and trembling, and also be watchful, because that day will come soon. But no one, again, knows the day or the hour. If they do come up and say that the time has come and that Jesus has come, don't be deceived. Know the truth, because when you do know this truth, it will set you free. Okay, my dear friends, thank you so much for joining. Please go ahead and comment on this video, like, share, and subscribe so that this message will be proclaimed everywhere.